Sundial!
Not a great size! The one with the horns is back. What does he want now?
Minka Untaki! Uapsinka! Maria!
I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then... light. Make do.
The light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
Just over there.
Boy.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet. boy. Shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here. We helped the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Remember the answer.
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
so? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really? So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? So, what do you mean I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice.
You're back. You're busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail.
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer. Come, boy.
Right behind you. Fit together. Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head, well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
We have the light. To Midgard.
We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better.
Good! Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
To walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
These either, but they're different from the others. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Boy.
Wonder who wrote this.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know. Who knew? Yes, my young man? Something else for you, then?